Pink is the new red. Carrie Underwood turned the Grand Ole Opry's signature red barn backdrop to pink with the flip of a switch on Friday night, kicking off Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
I get to turn the Opry pink. I get to walk on there and flip the switch and turn the whole stage bright pink. So I'm really excited to give the Opry a little makeover and to be doing it for such a good cause.
I think that everybody just being in the same room, it's like you're not alone, and feeling that energy and that love of everybody around you. I think that dealing with something like this can be such an isolated feeling.
The show included performances from Underwood, Terry Clark, Jody Messina, Lori Morgan, Mindy Smith, and others, along with special activities recognizing breast cancer survivors. A portion of the night's proceeds were donated to Women Rock for the Cure and Susan G. Komen for the Cure. Caitlin King, The Associated Press, Nashville.